Hi, I am Skaria AS. Basically, I am a tool and die engineer by career. In this channel, my intention is to deliver quality training and some of the information which I acquired during my association with this software. I want to share those details. Initially, I am starting with some basic exercises which will be a useful foundation for a beginner to start making 3D models using Autodesk Fusion 360. I have prepared the content in such a way that the entire step is demonstrated with some explanation part also. However, I request you to refer some engineering drawing textbooks for better understanding. With the background as a tool design engineer, the audience will find that the content is very much suited for both mechanical and production domain. But I can assure you that those who is watching my video from the module 1, that is first video in this playlist, will acquire the skills for making enough 3D models. You may find that this course is best suited for first and second semester students of ITI, Diploma and Bachelor of Engineering and Technology. For better understanding of this course, you should be familiar with engineering drawing, but it is not compulsory. You will be able to practice all the exercises which I am demonstrating here. If you are a beginner, start watching this playlist from Module 1, Lecture 1, because those fundamentals make the foundation stronger. Now, few words about Autodesk Fusion 360. It is an integrated CAD, CAM, CAE, computer-aided engineering software. It is a cloud-based software. All the design data will get stored into the cloud. Also, it provides 3-year free license for students. I'm not aware about the latest subscription information right now. Fusion 360 enables exploration and iteration on product ideas and collaboration within distributed product development team. Fusion 360 combines organic shapes modeling, mechanical design and manufacturing in one comprehensive package. It provides the latest technology for sharing your ideas in the form of 3D model and get instant feedback through your contacts. The model which you have created can be opened in your mobile phone, in any computer, even though the software is not installed.